Passengers on the commuter train sustained minor to moderate injuries when it crashed near Johannesburg.